at us differently than the smaller brother of the Knicks or the team that couldn't make it in New Jersey. So how do we solve that problem?
First of all, I like Mark Cuban. He's a really funny guy. Yes. I like him a lot. But I am Malcolm Prokhorov, and I don't want to be the owner, GM, doctor, like security guy. So my job is to make everything the team needs. And it's more important what is just inside of the team, what is behind the scene. Then like I don't like a lot of publicity. That's why the best we can do is to create the best team in the league and to beat everybody and to make it a dynasty team. And just New Jersey market, it's completely different compared with the New York City market. And we are like on the front pages as soon as we have a really good team. And we can, the best for us to find a young, ambitious player and to make them inside of our team as a superstar. And of course, I'll do my best in order to find outside of the team the best pieces we need. So we need just to be flexible. But our goal is still the same, championship team.
Yeah, we've been here since